Molo Kwakona. Hello again. Let's have a cooked breakfast. Masike iblakfesi epekiweyo. Iblakfesi epekiweyo. Again, we're at the table. Etafileni. Just to repeat what we've had before. We're going to use or need ifolokwe, a fork. Imela, a knife. And ipleiti, a plate. Here we have some eggs. One egg. Iqanda. Iqanda. Eggs. Amaqanda. Amaqanda. A fried egg. Iqanda eliqhotsiweyo. Iqanda eliqhotsiweyo. Practice that one. A boiled egg. Iqanda elibilisiweyo. Iqanda elibilisiweyo. Let's add some bacon. Once more, an egg. Iqanda. Two eggs. Amaqanda amabini. Amaqanda amabini. Bacon. Two words. One derived from English and another from Afrikaans. Ibekoni. Ibekoni. Or ispeke. Ispeke. Eggs and bacon. Amaqanda ne bekoni. Amaqanda ne bekoni or ne speke. Some toast. Itosti. Itosti. Butter. Ibotolo. Ibotolo. Margarine. I margarini. I margarini. I spread butter or margarine on the toast. Ndiqaba ibotolo etostini. Ndiqaba ibotolo etostini. Now we come to the eating. I eat breakfast. Nditya iblakfesi. I need a knife. Imela. A fork. Ifolokwe. I eat with a knife and fork. Nditya ngemela ne folokwe. But I might also need or would like to add some salt and pepper. Salt. Ityuwa. Ityuwa. Pepper. ipepile. Put the two together. Ikiwa ne pepile. Ikiwa ne pepile. And I add salt and pepper. Ndi kalela ikiwa ne pepile. Ndi kalela ikiwa ne pepile. And that concludes the breakfast. Enkosi.